All right, welcome back, my people. Now, if you can't watch this show, maybe you're going somewhere and you maybe have a smartphone in some type of way, it is very simple. Download the New Vision app from Google Play Store and you can watch Campus 101 from anywhere. You can stream live and watch the show. You don't need to have, you know, GoTV or Star Times or DSTV. As long as you have some data, you can watch the show online by using the New Vision app. For the meantime, let's go in with some of the trendy stories happening in your various universities.
As finalists prepare to return to campus to finish their last semester on the 15th of October, meanwhile, in some universities that have been conducting e-learning through the lockdown are in preparation for final exams. According to our ambassador from Isbat University, Shaban, they are starting online exams on Monday, 5th October. And according to our ambassador from Victoria University, Justin, examinations are already in progress. This means that to some universities, especially private university, they are soon breaking off for holidays.
Alright, I want to say shout outs to my stylist Vaziguren Kansanga for making sure that I'm looking lit and nice this weekend. If you want this nice collection, these nice outfits, check out Vaziguren Kansanga, just a few meters from Shell. Alright, we're going to go in for our next segment, and that is the Wall of Fame. We're going to make somebody famous. This time around, we're going to switch gears and of course bring you a fashion designer and as well a model, all there from Cavendish University. Check it out.
My name is Okoje Richards. My friends call me Rock. I'm a student of Cavendish University pursuing a master's degree in project planning and management. My passion is fashion and modeling. What inspired me to join modeling? It's my brother. His name is Prince. He loves fashion a lot. I used to look up to him, like what he wears, how he does his things, and I wanted to be like him. What kind of modeling am I specialized in? I do commercial, runway, and editorial. So what project have I been part of? I would say 2018, 2019, Ebrain Fashion Show. I was part of the models who worked on the runway for that 2 years. And Rema's video, Claire. I know people talk about that so much. And currently I'm a brand ambassador for Contento magazine. And the one I cherish so much is the commercial with Dara Jack. The challenges I'm finding with attached to modeling is the fact that Ugandans haven't really appreciated the fashion world and the look below what the fashion industry can actually contribute to the GDP of the country. And when it comes to payment as a model, the payment is so little, and because they feel like they can always do this by themselves, but that's not the case. If you think you can do it, then you do it and you don't request for a model. But I think they should really appreciate the effort of the models out there and not look down on them. What does it take to become a great male model? One, I think it's confidence, believe in yourself, love what you do, and push yourself out there. Create a brand. Yeah. Is it the must that you must be marked for you to be a male model? No, that's not true. We have different aspects of modeling. We have the fitness models, we have the runway models, we have editorial. So these different categories of modeling require different body structures and body types. Do I believe that this passion can change my life? I strongly believe that, and it has actually changed my life, because I wasn't this person you see right now. I was someone else, someone you wouldn't look at twice, but fashion has brought me up, and that's why you're watching me currently. So I strongly believe that, yes, this passion can actually take me to where I want to be. how can universities support a fashion or modeling career? They can introduce fashion courses. Yes, we have, I think Makerere has one or two fashion courses and a few universities around. With these, students who love fashion can go into these universities and study for this period of time and learn the basics of fashion and go out there and do what they love. When it comes to modeling, they can appreciate the modeling talent of their students by celebrating them and organizing shows like Mr. and Miss Universities. Because I was once, what actually brought me to the limelight was the fact that I was once Mr. Cavendish, and that was how it all started. Do you need to sell your body to get to the top in modeling? That's totally wrong. That's totally wrong. That's the perception people get. Even in the music industry, people actually say that for you to get promoted by a promoter or for your music to be out there, you need to go through the back door or you need to sleep with someone. It depends on the individual, and you can actually get to the top as a model without selling your body, without doing anything immoral, just putting your best.
Thank you, Rock, for sharing your experience. It's been a nice show, precise and nicely. I should appreciate every fan who's watching the show each and every Saturday. Remember, if you don't have electricity at home and you still want to watch Campus 101 every weekend, it's very simple. Download the New Vision app and you can watch me every Saturday midday by streaming live from, you know, the New Vision app. Go on Google Play Store and download the app. It's very, 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 very simple. And of course, I can't forget the fact that, you know, the finalists are coming back to university. That is this coming week. I'm very excited to meet you guys. It's been a long holiday, literally more than 7 months. And well, let's see how all goes. I'll be going through different universities and finding out how that long holiday has treated you and what are your plans for these few months left to end the year 2020. For the meantime, I want to say bye-bye. Some on the camera, of course, to my editor, Paul Wanyala. Thank you so much for sharing the experience and, you know, making sure that I look lit and, you know, have all these angles right. And of course, for the entire team of Urban TV, we love you so much. You can watch me tonight on Transnight, as we're going to be partying and celebrating the weekend and celebrating October, because we love Campus and we are Campus 101. My name is MC Casmill. Yeah, yeah.